Good afternoon to everybody. My name is Baishakhi Banerjee. I come from the portal group, as Ma'am has already introduced. I cannot tell you enough how humble I feel to be in this room today, to be sharing a dais with such luminous educationists and personalities. And I say this very, very truly and humbly. So thank you for having me here. What do I say? I look at all the faces in this room, aspiring teachers, and I can only say thank you for taking this profession, because you make the society. Someone like you helped us to be where we are today. So thank you. As far as Kota CSR is concerned, yes, we are involved in a lot of social responsibility programs. I'm going to read out a small note that I'm carrying. But you know, more than what I read out here today, I think Kotak also has been an organization who is a pioneer of doing anything which is based on digital and technological platform. So this again obviously with our brand today the launch that we just now did. So I'll just read out a small note, bear with me. This is all about what we do as a Kotak group in our corporate social responsibility, various programs that we undertake. It will give you some idea as a company, as an organization, how serious we are about our responsibilities in society. So as a group, we try and positively contribute in areas of economic, environmental, and social well-being through our corporate CSR, corporate social responsibility programs. We have implemented several programs in the domain of education, healthcare, sanitation, sports promotion as part of our agenda. Kotak Bank's key CSR focus area are education, as I said, vocational skills and livelihood, we are all here for the same purpose, preventive healthcare and sanitation, reducing inequalities faced by socially and economically backward groups, sustainable development, relief and rehabilitation. We just now saw a lot of wrath of nature in Kerala and Madikeri. We are happy to say that, you know, as an organization, we've on individual platform as employees and as an organization, we've been able to come forward to some help to the citizens of these two places. We are happy about that. Clean India and Sports Arena. CSR program on education in Kotak Mahindra Group's primary CSR focus area, which is largely implemented through the Kotak Education Foundation, which is also called KEF. For the Kotak Mahindra Bank CSR program on education, we have also partnered with NGO IT for Change. I think they are doing a brilliant job, as Madam has already spoken about, and our partnership in the days to come, I'm sure, will flourish more and we will be able to make difference in more and more lives. Kotak Education Foundation was established in 2006 with the objective of addressing urban poverty through education and livelihood programs. The foundation empowers young people from underprivileged families through various education-based initiatives and equips them with employable skills so that they can grow, live with dignity. KEF addresses urban poverty with education and livelihood programs in two wards of Mumbai, which is East and West, where incidentally the most lowest human development index of Municipal Corporation of Mumbai resides, which is Devnar and Govandi. The foundation was established in 2006, as I already said, with only 6 employees. As of now, we have 300. We work with 44 schools, over 40,000 children, and benefit, and 40,000 children and youth have benefited from the schemes programs. In an effort to prevent malnutrition, KEF provides appetizing nutrition meals to students. A million midday meals are served to close to 9,000 students in 17 schools in 2017-18. Under the Bank CSR program on vocational skills, we run another foundation in partnership with our own local BVV Sun at Bagalkot, Karnataka. BBB South Kotak Mahindra Bank Rural Self-Employment Training Institution, that is what it is called, it is RSETI, helping people to sharpen their professional skills. Since its inception in 1999-2000, RSETI has trained close to 34,000 youths and adults. Under the Kotak CSR program, Promoting Education, we have partnered with IT for Change for teachers training in Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan. We, Kotak and IT for Change, share a common vision, innovative and effective use of information and communication technologies to promote socio-economic change. Additionally, Kotak Mahindra Bank implements its CSR program in health, environment and sustainability sports through a host of partners, NGOs across Kona-Kona India. When we say Kona-Kona India, every village, every town, as much as possible, we try to reach, that's the slogan of the bank also, Kona-Kona India. We try and reach as much as possible. Wokhar Foundation, Cancer Patient Association, Can Support, Can Kids, Kids Can, NM Sadhguru, Water and Development Foundation, Olympic Gold Quest, JSW Foundation, these are some of the NGOs with whom we partner and try to make some difference in everybody's life. Importantly, at Kotak Mahindra Group, we follow a collaborative CSR approach where, in addition to the group's entities' efforts, employees across the group, volunteers, and financially contributes to the CSR cause at a very large scale, the one that I was talking to you about in the recent past. We've been running our employee payroll giving program for the past 9 years. Employees voluntarily contribute portion of their monthly pay to the cause and NGO and they effectively identify. It gives me great pride to say that Kotak Mahindra Bank and its group associates and its employees have taken leadership position in the Mumbai Marathon for raising highest fund for the NGOs that it supports consistently for the past decade. In fact, in the last marathon also, we were judged. Our President, Ms. Shanti Kamaraj, was adjudged the highest contributor in terms of galvanizing as much as possible for the cause of upliftment. Annually, the week of Kotak Mahindra Group's birthday, which is 21st of November, we just celebrated with the blood donation camps across India and trying to make some difference. Kotak Mahindra Bank is building its CSR capabilities on a sustainable basis and is committed to increasing its CSR footprint in the coming years. Thank you for calling me here. Thank you for allowing us to make any difference whatsoever, however small it is, in the lives of millions of people that we touch. That's all about the Kotak Mahindra CSR. It was written, so that's all the justice that I could do. But yes, from my own heart, what I say is, it's fantastic. You know, extremely humbling and motivating to see all of you here. And in today's world, and in the what Professor Guru also said and what he's going to talk about, and I'm slightly stealing the thunder from him because it's very close to my heart, which is digital and technological platform. I would just say that immense amount of work across the globe is happening, and we all know in India we're not far behind. It helps us to reach out to crores and crores of people in a quarter of a second. So technology is the way of life now. But we also believe, which is our bank's mantra, it is not only digital, it is digital. It is human being and digital together, which will make all the difference. So please go ahead in the world, make a lot of difference, create a lot of your words for the world. You are the backbone of the society. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that information.